This is the Pram Lady, and I want to show you my new stroller. It's called the Alice Plume, and I actually got it from Amazon. And the reason I got it was because the school run is quite hard when you're trying to hold the kids and hold the bags. And I got this because I wanted a compact stroller that I could just quickly put in the car. Yeah, so I needed a compact stroller just to put in and out the car on a school run. And I also needed it to have a really big basket to fit two school bags, a book bag and packed lunch boxes and all that. So I did a lot of research, and this is the one that won, really. So let me show you what it's like. And it was only £104, and it also comes with a rain cover and a little bag you can put it in, but that's £115 with all that together. So, but they only had that in the beige, actually. And this is the grey. So you won't really be able to see my face in a minute, but I'm going to show you what the pram does. It's from 6 months to around 3 years. It's not from birth, because I'll show you in a minute, it doesn't exactly recline fully. It almost has a full recline, but not quite, so they couldn't put it. It's from birth. Let me show you. So as you can see, it's got a huge basket, and it sort of sticks out like that, which is really nice. You don't really see any compact strollers that has a big basket like this. Look at that. You can see. It's huge. I'll put in some pictures of how many bags I could fit in when I tried earlier. So many. Another thing I like about this is, look how thin the frame is. Look how thin that is, all the way. It makes, when you're pushing it, it makes it look so slimline when you're pushing it around the shops, and it doesn't stick out, it's not bulgy, it's just so thin and nice. Look at that. It's like that all the way around. It also has a built-in attachment to put a cup holder on, like a universal cup holder. Has an extendable canopy with a pop-out sun visor. You can see that. It's so light, you can literally just pick it up. So light. Only weighs 5.8 kilograms, which just makes it so light. So I'll show you. Just pop it out one click, and that comes out. Also, what's quite good is if you want to take the baby out, or toddler, you just squeeze these two buttons, and it just pops out like that, so you can get in and out really quickly. And you just squeeze it back together. Right, next thing is, let me put this back. It has a nice 5-point harness. It has one of these ones where you put it in like that first and then put it on. It clips off like that and clips back on like that. Some people don't like that, but it literally takes like 1 second, so it doesn't really bother me. Yeah, it's nice and protected. What I also like is you see this bit here, normally you can put that on the back, like this. You know, like that, around the other side. But if you actually keep it this side, I find that normally the height goes up to here, the height of the child. But if you leave that like that, I actually found that my tallest child, like, goes up to here, and you can use that space here, You see that? You can use this extra space for extra head height. So it actually goes really high. It will last the child quite a long time then. So that's that. You can also pop it back out like that. And it just comes back to this side, which makes the peekaboo window sort of on this side. And then I'll put that back up. I just come down with the iPad. These wheels are so tiny and cute. I mean, look at that. They're so tiny. Tiny little strong rubber wheels. All four wheels. These are obviously swivel wheels that you can lock. Look, it's just so cute. Right, so we lock the pram. All you have to do, it's got a nice flip-flop friendly brake and slipper friendly. And just press it down and it's gone red, it's locked. Press it up and it's green and it's unlocked. And what I noticed when it's locked, it's like really, really locked, like that's not going anywhere. Just find it really secure, which is good. Such a good looking pram. And for £104 for a compact stroller with a huge basket like that, it's just amazing really. I'll show you from this side. I can show you how slimline it looks. You can barely see the frame, like it's just like part of the seat, it's so thin. See that? So slimline, it's unbelievable. It has really amazing back wheel suspension, which is good for a compact stroller. It's good for all the bumps and curbs. You can see that bend in there. And the same on the front, it has really good front wheel suspension. See how the wheels go down like that? It's really good for a compact pram. It has an adjustable footrest, which you just pull this little thing under here, like a metal bar. One hand and it comes out. And then it just put their feet up like that. When the peekaboo window is tucked out, it looks like that. So. But you can actually tuck it in if you want, if you just want like a flat look on the back. Like that, see? And then it looks totally flat, which is nice. Like that, it's like this from the inside, which means you can have more height. Now I'm just going to show you how to make it an almost lie flat position. There's these two little clips like that on either side, you can see, and you just squeeze it and you pull right down till you can't pull anymore, and it literally just falls, and that's like almost lay flat position. But again, you can't, you're not supposed to use it till 6 months. Looks like inside a little bit. Like that. And then I put foot rest up. So if you're just having a 6 month fold in that, you can put the foot rest up and this all the way back. And then it looks pretty cool. And if you're pushing, you see baby in the little window, which is nice. When it's actually put back up, which all you have to do is pull these two straps, ending straps, all the way up. That's it, and you just let them dangle. And then it's back up again. And the only thing with this that they can improve on is probably to put a peekaboo window up here, because having it there when it's in a sitting up position isn't really that helpful. You're just standing looking over it and you can't see him anything, so having it there is a lot better for the lay flat position really. So yeah, you can't see anything. You have to go like that, but you're not going to do that. So yeah, that's one thing they could improve on, is putting a peekaboo window up here. Another thing would be to maybe put a zip compartment somewhere here, like an extra piece of material and a zip pocket here. What else could they improve on really? Another thing, they could possibly put like a adjustable footrest. Instead of doing that, they could put one, you know, you just pull a little lever and it goes up and down like that. That could be quite good. Something to improve on. Another thing that they should improve on, which might put the price up a little bit, is to make it from birth. So having it totally flat and having the ability to put a car seat on it, which most compact strollers have that ability. So usually a car seat either sits on this, just like sits on like that, or clips on, or you can have a car seat adapters. So that would be quite good if it had that as well. But apart from having a car seat, lay flat position, a storage pocket, and a different peekaboo window, which is only four things, I think for just like an everyday stroller, I'm only going to be using this for the school run. For school run strollers, it's just amazing, especially for the basket. So I'm going to show you the fold. So this is the fold. What you do is pull that to the side, press down, and then literally just press it all the way till it clicks, and it stands by itself, which is really cool. And you can use the bumper bar then for like a handle. You even put it around your arm like that. It's just so light, I can just swing it around a lot. It's really light. Just go up and down. So light. Even my 2-year-old's pushing it around earlier, so it's how light it is. Just put it like that. It does come with a carry bag when you order the beige colour, and it comes with the rain cover. But in the grey, it doesn't come with that at the moment, so I wanted the grey version. But if you buy the beige, you get the carry bag and everything, so that's quite useful for holidays and stuff. Or if you just want to have it in the back of the car or something. So I've got a Ford Fiesta, and this fits so well with it. It's so tiny. And this is why the thin frame comes really useful for the compact fold that it has. That's what it looks like from that side. From that side. Yeah. I'm going to show you how to put it up. What you do is pull this little latch inside and then flick it by the handles. I'm going to show you how to put it down with just one hand, because I'm holding this in the other hand. So you just push that to one side, push this button, and then what you do is you push down, and it all just collapses. That was just one hand. And pull it up. Looks like that. Nice and cute. And to put it back up with one hand, just grab that, take it off, hold the handle, and just flick it out. Done. Another thing that I love about it is usually compact prams. They don't have adjustable handles, and this one doesn't, but the handle usually comes up like this high or something, and I prefer them sort of at the hips or belly button, and this comes up to the belly button. And I'm 5'6", so that's quite good. I won't want it any higher because it starts hurting your shoulders and your arms. So it's a very good position. So I'm going to be excited to use it tomorrow for the school run for the first time. And I'll let you know how it was.